Okay, I was trying to make my way down this hill, and there's this weird little thing with these, heart-shaped leaves, then the flowers. Flowers are very distinctive, so that's Polygonaceae, that's the buckwheat family. This is the mountain sorrel, high in vitamin C. Motorcycles in the distance. So, Oxyria, probably polygyna at some point, but Oxyria, or Oxyria, digyna. So I guess there's two females. Anyway, that's kind of unusual. Who would have thought?